Hi everyone, welcome back to 4DDIC. When you transfer files between a PC and an external hard drive, you may encounter an error message that reads error 0x800701B1, a device that does not exist was specified. The reasons could be that your external hard drive is not working properly, your computer didn't recognize a disk corruption, or there are some problems with the operating system. So, in the following we will show you several fixes that may help you. And don't forget to subscribe to us for further more content. Before we get started, try to connect your external hard drive or USB to your computer via a different USB port. If there is a USB 3.0 port on your computer, connect your USB or external hard drive via it. Cause compared with USB 2.0 ports, USB 3.0 ports provide more power and higher transfer speed. This may help you avoid the error. If your computer cannot recognize your USB or external hard drive properly, try to rescan the disk. Right-click the Windows Start button and open Disk Management. Click Action and select Rescan Disk. Once the process is complete, try to transfer data again. Sometimes, file system errors on your drives could also cause this error. Just run the disk scan to fix them. Open File Explorer. Right-click your external drive and select Properties. Navigate to Tools tab. Here is an error checking section. Click Check. Windows will find and repair errors for you. And the last method is to update disk driver. Right-click Start button and open Device Manager. Double-click Disk Drives and you will see your external drives here. Right-click your device and click Update Driver. If update driver don't work, try to uninstall the disk driver. Then restart your computer. The driver will be reinstalled automatically. If your external drive is almost broken and you have lost some files, you need to transfer your data soon. And here we recommend a data recovery tool for you to get back lost data in external drives. Simply download and run 4DDIC on your computer. Select your external drive to scan. Choose your desired file type. Wait for a while, your lost files will be displayed here. And then you can recover them to your computer.